Jovino Novoa, who is a former opposition senator in Chile and collaborator of dictator Augusto Pinochet, has been sentenced to 3 years of probation for fraud. Novoa is the first to be convicted in a notorious case linked to illegal campaign financing. Novoa will also have to pay back half of the $5,000 in damages and a $4,000 fine.